Since David Maraga has said that he is optimistic that the electronic system of filing cases will help boost services more so in villages. Maraga says that the incomplete court buildings will as well be completed in order to address the issue of congestion in courts despite decrying a low funding.
Maybe what I didn't explain, like I was saying earlier, what was the sign did not include this
investment? That's why it has not taken off. This one of Eldama Ravine particularly, I know there is, we have some little money, we have a bit of money, so I came to see where it is, so that, because I know the congestion here. Our staff are working in very, very congested place, particularly during this time of COVID, it is chaotic. So I decided to come here and see how far the building has gone. It is tall long ago, and we are going to do what we can. I'm very happy with the report I've got here about how the various government agencies and the court and even the community, including the religious people, are working together in resolving quite a number of cases, and I have urged them. Cases like succession, even land cases, you know, some of them are just simple boundary disputes. We are doing the much we can to start electronic filing everywhere. You know, we limited it to Nairobi. As we speak, my people are working, and by the end of the month, we want to see whether we can escalate it to other stations. I have urged Mr. Talam here to ensure that we have a Wi-Fi, so that when it is rolled to the rest of the country, we would want Ravine to also file the cases electronically.
The rural